Thank you.
Sounds like they're thicker than thieves to me, an alliance.
That's an unholy alliance if I've ever seen one.
And he calls it Bubba the old man.
Well, he did say Pence.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 229 pounds, Chris Benoit.
It's going to be Chris Benoit and Hardcore Holly here one-on-one. We're excited about being in Birmingham on Sunday, 1 week from tonight in Memphis, Tennessee at the Pyramid.
Oh, Memphis.
The one Billy Gunn. Will someone please tell me what the hell that means? Well, I'll tell you what I think it means. He's the one I'm going to beat for the Intercontinental Championship.
Happens this Sunday.
He's the one the world's greatest technical wrestler is going to abuse. He is the one that will not prove me wrong at Armageddon, and that is just the way it is.
That's the way it is.
And tonight, Hardcore Holly. Well, let me tell you what I think of your name. They caught me.
Uh-oh.
Thank goodness.
What? He got interrupted.
Benoit, the one Billy Gunn this Sunday for the Intercontinental title. But tonight, here live, it's that man, Hardcore Holly.
Benoit, now, you're a weapon, and you'll always be a weapon. But I do have to agree with what you say. But let me give you my definition of what the one is. The one is you laying flat on your back, Chris, staring up at the ceiling after I finish showing you exactly what I think about the best technical moron in the WWF.
What? Technical moron?
So how you like me now?
I think you're about to find out.
And this is going to be physical and intense. Oh, what a night it is here, ladies and gentlemen, live on Raw. All the competitors in this Sunday's Hell in a Cell and Armageddon Stamp Suplex are here tonight. We expect the return of the most powerful man in the industry, King, Mr. McMahon, the backbreaker, and a near fall by Benoit.
I can assure you Mr. McMahon won't let us down. He'll be here with bells on, traffic or no traffic.
A one Billy Gunn has an intercontinental title defense tonight. Another lateral press, and again, Hardcore Holly able to kick out.
Have you ever seen the motorcade that Vince McMahon has? Oh, traffic just had to pull over to the side when he comes down. It's like being the president, you know? Speaking of being the president, why don't Al Gore just concede?
I don't know.
How many times you got to lose before he's going to sink in?
He had a hard time winning your state, didn't he, Tennessee? I don't think he did.
He didn't win. He lost.
Wait a minute. Benoit has got... Holly's got that plate in his left arm, and I... He just nailed Benoit with it. Benoit's laying there like a sack of flour or something.
Plate in his left arm.
Well, he got it broke, you know, by Kurt Angle about 5 months ago. This one could be over right here. And Benoit just barely able to get his toe on the rope. Hardcore Holly just discovered the weapon. He's got a long plate, a plate in that arm from that.
A metal plate?
Oh, yeah.
In his arm?
Yeah.
That doesn't seem fair.
Wrong here. Well, take a look at this. Watch his arm. Oh, it's his left arm, King, and he came with a clothesline, caught Benoit high with it, and Benoit went down like he was hit. Wait, there's a cover. One, two, near fall.
Yeah, and Holly act like he didn't know what was wrong. Does Holly know he's got a plate in his arm?
Well, of course he knows he's got a plate in his arm.
Well, why'd he act like he's surprised when he knocks somebody out with it?
And a pull over from the suplex, and Hardcore Holly, and Benoit is still fighting. It's like a boxer getting that big punch in early in a round trying to hold on.
Did you know Al Gore's got a plate in his head?
I didn't know that.
I think so.
I heard Tipper might have had one, but that was another story. Beautiful drop kick by Bob Holly, knocking down Chris Benoit. And now Holly back on top. And Benoit did a lot of talking about the one Billy Gunn in our intercontinental title.
There you go.
Wait a minute. And Benoit just out of nowhere, look at that quick crow's face.
Now he's got it. No, he doesn't have it locked in. He can't get it completely hooked in. Look at Hardcore Holly fighting.
Hardcore
got it now.
Fighting for all he can to not get caught in the cripple crossface. And now
he's going to try the other side.
Benoit went to the other side.
He got him.
The left arm didn't work.
He conceded.
But the right arm did.
Take a lesson from that out there.
And let go.
Your winner by submission, Chris Benoit.
Sometimes it's better just to concede. Admit you're a loser.
I don't think that... But that left arm was, when Benoit found out that left arm was not to be manipulated,
but the right arm certainly was.